All right, now watch the placement of the feet. Okay. Now you see the one back is neck is under the inside front. That's three tracks.
He is not wanting to listen on that. He's just saying,
yep.
He's like, no.
The other front has one. The first back is in that front track. The other back is in.
Where did she say she got him from?
She didn't say where.
Oh. But what did he win nationally? He was the national
first level.
Yeah.
I mean, it shows you the capability. Now, some do it better than others. Okay, again, that's the tracking on the opposite side.
Now you see how they're lining up there, the feet?
Yep. So when we work them, we always try to do everything both ways. They have a strong and a weak side too.
Just like you said. We all have strong and weak sides. My left side is my weak side. My left side is my weak side. Yeah, you used to be right-handed. Yes. Yeah. And I am right-handed, but my left side is my weak side. My shoulder has collapsed on me, which is why I took up massage riding. And she actually was my instructor.
Okay,
now see how she's crossing the ring. And then you see how she shifts her body and the horse turns. Now, did you see her do anything for that horse to change? The subtlest of changes in her body. You watch the placement of her feet on his side, foot position in different places on the horse's barrel. Okay, now this is beautiful. She's going to get him to do it. That, not that part. That's what we call. That's called the horsey finger.
Yeah.
The horsey finger. That was the horsey finger.
Oh, he wants
to do
changes. Okay.
And just like people, they have things they're comfortable doing and days that they can do it, and the next day they can't do it. Or they don't want to do it because it doesn't feel right. Okay, that's flying leap changes.
Oh, pretty.
And a few easy bucks.
Yeah. You don't know how to count either. So it gets kind of stuck. You just go forward.
And when you have someone like her who understands the animal, they know, like she said, instead of sitting there and beating him into making him do it, should we just go forward? We do something different, we take his mind off it, and then we go back and we try again.
That's what they told me about the ones out my
head. He's a little bit behind my leg today. That's okay, he worked really hard yesterday. So, before he gets too tired, I want to show you a little bit of the massage work I've been working on, and then we'll do the freestyle.
And she's done all this training. There you go. beautiful.
That is gorgeous.
It's ballet. Horse ballet.
Mm-hmm.
I'm showing off for you, Chris.
So we keep working on it, and it's fun. It keeps it interesting. All right, Debbie, whenever you want
to. Do I need to turn it on, or can I just do accessory?
Yeah, you just turn the key a little bit, and it should automatically play for you.
Wow.
Now, in your exercise, you have to go loose rein and a walk. And you basically turn the horse loose. They're supposed to lower their head and walk in a very relaxed motion. Okay? And then in a second, she'll pull him back up like she is right now. He will round again, and he will start his performance again. different parts.